Last time on Agmoth 47. Now, back to the video. Hey guys, it's Alex here. In today's video, we're going to continue playing Security Breach. This is part 9, I believe. Sorry about the poor audio quality in the last episode. My audio corrupted. I had to work with what I had, so yeah. Let's continue. If you can hear something buzzing in the background, that's the heater on right now, just letting you know. Come on, load. Hey, Fred. Okay, now we're going to Bonnie Bowl, which is... where? I think it's... yeah, over there. Yeah. Come on, Freddy, we're going to Bonnie Bowl. Actually, yeah, I'll just walk there. That should be fine. On. Okay. Good, Fred. Thank you for teleporting. This game is definitely not bugged. Definitely not.
That everyone loves pizza. Yes, it's true. Based on a double-blind study from a leading Fazbear publication and scientists, 100% of those questioned would choose pizza over any other food group. Even people with wheat and dairy allergies. This has been another fun Faz fact.
That Faz fact is actually true. I can't say. Fred, come on, let's go. Come on, Fred. Just in case.
Gregory, did you read that message? It said there is a bag of Monty Mystery Mix behind the bowling alley. Chica goes cuckoo for Monty Mystery Mix.
Interesting. There's a mystery mix up there. I'm gonna go this way first. Just in case. Oh. Just a box, okay. Oh, nice! Read all the messages on Nine of Light, isn't that? Yeah, that's the Monty Mystery Mix. Then what's in here?
Monty's Mystery Mix. The mystery is the pizza flavoring.
So why couldn't I just hold E on that and grab it? Maybe scoop some up my hands? Okay. That's pretty easy. Why are there endos? Just go. Just go. There are endos. Why?
Did you know that bears like pizza sauce more than honey? It's true. Before their extinction, bears were known to attack pizza delivery trucks more than any other food service vehicles. This has been another fun past fact.
Pretty sure I said this in the last episode, but bears are extinct in this universe? What? Are you the only living bear that's left? Except for Ned Bear? Are you, Fred? Are you? He won't answer the question. Okay. That was close. And I went the wrong way. One photo. Eventually. Oh, death summon quickly. I jump on this. No, okay, just want to test that quickly. And don't worry, I'll be collecting a present soon. Just not yet. Maybe not this episode, maybe next, I don't know. Maybe. You're okay, you're fine. See, you're fine. Okay, before we get... Yeah, I need to go down there anyway, so... Yeah, let's do that first. Okay, swords and science. I didn't save. I should really save. Oh, you scared me there for a moment, bud. Shit, you're terrifying. I remember this part. I glitched out of the game in the first section of the game and with Freddy, and somehow got in here. Fun times. Now that wouldn't surprise me. There you are. Okay, thanks, Fred. Good, going to recharge station. Good. Is it? Chica is down here. I'm gonna try this way. Ready? Come on, let's go. Let load, okay. There's a compactor. Okay. Yes.
Gregory, you have a choice to make. The door is open and you can go. Or you can continue to investigate the secrets of the Pizzaplex. I feel there is something else going on besides Fanny.
Let's go. Wait, what? What the hell is this? What the fuck? Wait, that's the same van from Fetzer and Friends? The, anyway. Oh no! No! Not again. Wait, it's that easy to recharge him? Oh god. He's staying on this already, so I'm skipping it. Okay, let's go kill Chica. I hate that bird bitch. Chica and Phaser Blast. So, I hate that bird bitch. No, Roxy would be more of a bitch, wouldn't she? Although she's a wolf, not a dog. Anyway. No real dog animatronic in this series, so... Fetch. That's the only dog animatronic I am aware of. But he's a boy, not a girl. So it's not a bitch. I don't know. Honestly, I don't know. Long Fred, where are ya? Look this up again. Kind of depressing, don't you think? I mean, for a game who, for a development studio who cut content because of a M rating, you can have that? I don't know what she is, so... You? Stay here. And the button's over there somewhere, so... There it is. Why can I not? I can't press it! Why can't I press it? Yeah. No, that's to hide. I can't press it. What? What's the remix is in there? Why can't I press it? Maybe she needs to be up there? Huh. I also don't know. Yep. I'm just gonna try that again. Let's try that again. I don't know why that didn't work. Doesn't seem right. Was one other thing I could try. But I'm not sure if it would work either. Could try and get the security badge. Yeah, but I can't call Freddy in here. Nowhere, bitch. Hmm. No. Oh! Let's try that. You can try that. Close one of the doors. Then do it. I might do it. See, it's only crawling. She can see me now. She has no eyes, so she can't see a goddamn thing. I think I keep blocking the parts where I couldn't jump up, but I've done that. I don't know what to do here. I hate your guts. Could try that. That works.
Emergency lockdown activated. This area is off limits to guests. Thank you.
gonna wait until it stops beeping. If it does stop beeping. I don't know if it will or not. Guess we'll wait. So can't see goddamn thing, yeah. Well, got the security badge, so okay, I kind of doubt they're gonna come after me, so another ending. Yes. How do I get out of here? I heard her and she was close. She's out and about. Okay, let's just wait. She could hear me, so. Uh-huh, of course you are. Let's still fuck that ass. Didn't hear me. Didn't hear me. You didn't hear me. Yeah, keep on crying, baby. Sure about that? Look like one to me. Okay, is it going to stop? Yeah, of course they do. If I go into a hiding spot, you'll hear me, so.
I just need a little work done.
Okay, how? Grass. I think I'm stuck. I'm just gonna let her kill me. Come on. Give me a hug. Come here. Okay, let's try going down the salads and whatever, try going down now, but not taking 30. No idea what that would do, but, I'm trying something. I'll try something. Up your ass.
Did you know that birthday wishes only come true when Freddy Fazbear's? It's true. Kids who have home birthdays have fewer friends and parents who don't love them. This has been another fun Faz fact.
That's a window. That's all I'm gonna say. That's a window. That's a window. That's a window. You down now? Where's your cameras? Oh, fuck, I'm not here yet. Nope. Not that way. Thank you, Fred. I'm an idiot. I need to power it on. And to power it on, I need to go straight through there. There she is. Where is that generator? There it is. Okay. Got stuck in here, okay. Now, from what I know, she doesn't go after you straight away. Be a fucking pain in the ass, though, because... Well... Yeah. No saving. Not in the main atrium. It's stupid. There's a generator. Hide in there. Don't look at it. That's Wanda. Yep. Just moving back over. No, don't come over here. No, don't come over here. No, don't come over here. I don't think she can come down here. Fuck. No cameras in this area. Fuck. Just gonna have to wait. I don't know where she is. She's close. On my right. Oh, she's on my left. She's on my left, yeah. She's near me. I can tell you that much. Should I just run for it? If I run for it, I'll have to do this all again. But I think it's worth it. Did I go the wrong way? No, good. This is gonna be really annoying. Move it down somewhere. Where am I? Okay. I think I'm there. How didn't he see me? Shit. I'm right there. The generator is, I think, there, maybe? I don't know. Where's the generator? There. Okay, I think I know where to go. Camping the generator. Come on, move, you stupid chicken. Okay, it's right there. I'm right near it. Where am I? I think I'm over there somewhere. I think. Stop camping it! Should move away from it. I'm done for. Maybe not. Oh, I made it. I made it. Sticky bow. Sticky book room, whatever it's called. Sticky note room? Yeah, that. This is now mine. My prize. That's a fucking banyard. There you are. Oh, he's low. Just gonna have to run for it. I'm kind of surprised I got through it on my first go. Was I? There we go. Stop looking at me like that. Stop it. We're gonna save. Go to Freddy. And save again. Okay. I'll go for the other entrance over here. Again. No, I've got to go repair Freddy. Best way to get there is Fred stage, so. Ooh, that's gotten laggy. There we go. Smoother now. I also can't believe they'll get through that one go.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Okay. Please select your desired procedure. Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. To access the voice box, we must open Freddy's chest cavity. To unlock the chest cavity, remove Freddy's bow tie. Good job. Now remove the chest plate. Well done. Disconnect the throat wires to continue. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Good job. Now connect the throat wires to the replacement voice box. Well done. Return the chest plate and firmly lock it down with the bow tie. Looking spiffy. Commence testing phase. Activating safety protocols.
Okay.
Hurry. This upgrade. It was Chica's. Please, be honest. How did you get it?
When I was in the kitchen earlier, she fell into some sort of garbage smasher.
Is she okay?
Well, she's still functional.
That is a relief. With this new voice box, I should be able to make a vocal pitch that will stun animatronics.
Nice. I think there's only two endings left. The Afton ending and the Princess Quest ending. No, there's three. There's the one in the prize corner as well. Need a lot of items for that though. Hell of a lot. I'll save first. Okay. How many items do I have? Not a lot. All. Yeah, that's not enough. Well, let's. I know when one item is. With you, actually. Yep, I know where one is, which I can get to pretty easily. It's up here. In L chips. There was one behind the counter. Somewhere. Here. Okay, got it. I know one is on the ground floor. I think. Maybe. I think so. It's next to. Where are you going to the salad area? Over here somewhere, I think. Yeah, here it is. Freddy upgrade? What? Freddy upgrade? Excuse me? Is that giving better battery? Oh, I really hope it does. Yeah, it's a better battery by one, but still, it's something. There's a couple in Roxy Raceway. I'll go get those. That's all the ones I know what they are, I think. Oh, no, there's one in the main atrium as well. While we're here, let's test out that new voice upgrade. Works. That isn't loading yet. Somewhere. But salon. Don't know what a salon is there. Maybe it's upstairs. It's down here. Oh, okay. I I need to guard shots ready really quickly. I don't know how to get this salon area, but I do not know. Let's give that one a miss for a moment. Excuse me. Keep saying that to yourself. Maybe it's the other way. Maybe? Could be. Yeah, there it is. There it is. Nice. Princess Quest. Nice. I'll play that. I honestly did not know that it was down here. First, more presents. Don't see any. No, I don't see any. Well, just quest. Bento? No. This way? Shit. I died. Damn it. Try again. That wasn't supposed to happen, right? Okay, didn't lose any hearts this time, good. Can't go this way. Oh, come on. Let's try this again. One, two, three. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hello? Game? Okay. Good. For a moment there, I thought it crashed. Oh, really don't want to crash. Okay. I can play it again. Right there. Shh. It makes it run faster. Nice. Present up here. I can run so fast! Nice! Freddy can't, but anyway. Just over here. Safe station. We went to the stairs station before I saw. Yeah, prison. Nice. There's a couple down here. Nice. Cool. Can't see any more in the vicinity. Okay. Gonna save, and that's gonna be the end of this video, guys. Well, that's going to be the end of this video, guys. Thank you all for watching, and I hope you have a very nice day. Bye-bye.